And again, who are you? You're a disgraced cop obsessed with her mother's murder.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype.
You are not qualified to be a detective.
I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my car.
You're wasting your time, detective. You have no idea what you're up against.
Neither do you. Because if you pull that trigger,
I will walk through those doors and personally put
a bullet through your skull. You think my life is a picnic? I know what it feels like to be in those crosshairs. To feel the bullet burn through my chest, I know what it feels like to have my life leave my body.
You don't let go. You don't back down.
But damn it, our team, don't make this harder than it needs to be.
It makes you extraordinary.
Think again. Don't be surprised. I will still rise.
You're wrong, sir.
Excuse me?
I said you're wrong. How do I expect to lead? By continuing to fight for what's right, not for what's easy.
Put your hands up, Dunfer. I will take you down.
She's a force to be reckoned with.
Through the menace and
you don't know what happened.
So I call on my angels. They say, oh, you have so little faith. Don't doubt
whoever
it, don't
it is
doubt
you
it.
Think I am, whatever it is you think you know about me, you have no idea what I'm capable of or how far I will go. My job is to protect the citizens of New York, and I will do it by doing my job better than anyone else and getting results. I don't cross the line.
I think you're exceptional.
I put myself on it.
You're smart. You're strong. You're an asymmetrical thinker.
It's like I could do anything, and I didn't have to choose.
You ever consider just walking away?
Every day. What does it matter? The person that you love is dead, but knowing why matters.
Really are remarkable.